this peda is for dogs, but Shivu wants to also have it.
No, I want to test it before it's a good one or
taste
not.
It.
Expired,
no?
Taste
it.
Expired.
Taste it.
Be the safe side. You should always test it.
So this thing is very handy while giving tablets.
Sujata.
Shivu, because it's too soft, it's so easy to put the tablet inside. There is a dog. Zoom in and show her. She has got a maggot wound just above her tail. She's sleeping nicely. I'm going to show how to give her. She's not very friendly one. And we have to spray also. That is a challenging thing with her. So I'm going to show how to do it. Show me. So this is Peda, the soft, very soft one. Always buy the soft one. And this is ivermectin tablet. Ivermectin. Give ivermectin only one tablet, one dose for first day if there are maggots in the wound. I have put it inside. Close it. The dog cannot even smell the ivermectin. It is all Peda smell.
Ivermectin every third day once, till the maggot goes.
No, only one dose first day.
What is maggot?
In the skin problem, every third day. This is antibiotic. Enrofloxacin. Comes with the name of Barosin and Enrosin. This is 150 mg. 150 mg we usually use it for 30 kg body weight dog. That dog must be somewhere around 25 to 27 kgs. So we can use one tablet.
This is what?
Enrofloxacin.
This is for what, Minu?
This is antibiotics to heal the wound, to take care of any bacterial infection, which may be the result of a cut or a burn or a open puncture wound. It can lead to a bacterial infection. So antibiotics will make sure no more infection on that wound.
This also applies to mange, ivermectin.
Antibiotics, yes. If there are open bruises, open wound. I carry little more Peda just to engage her. And I have this D-Max spray. I'll keep it ready by opening the lid. She will not give me time to open the lid and all. They can smell it immediately the moment you open the lid. You can watch from here. Come.
They don't have to come closer.
You can come here.
I'm neither looking at her eye to eye, not paying any interest. I'm not bothered. I'm standing like this. And just, she has to come to me. I'm not going to her. Now I'll give the tablet once. Till now I haven't given. I was just checking whether she eats or not. These are tablets. Now, quickly.
Please give her also the distraction. I distracted her with giving some food. I showed her that I'm not bothered. I'm not here for you. And I am just busy on my own. I am not interested in you. I just turned my back and stood. She had full trust on me that I am not at all behind her or trying to chase her or trying to disturb her. Then only she trusted me. She ate. And then quickly I went behind and then I did my job. Like now. Shivu, engage her. I will do it again. I will walk like a passerby. Sometimes you just have to walk like a passerby when the dog already knows that you are trying to spray. So don't even look at her. Just walk like a passerby from this side or that side. Don't look at her like this.
Why can't you come close to the dog and do all those things?
Here you want to smell the medicine and run the opposite. I did it like 3-4 times. I did it. So now she's keeping an eye on me. So next time when you put the DMAT tomorrow, but no more ivermectin.
No
ivermectin and
antibiotics will continue.
For how many days?
10 days.
Or until the wound, you feel until the wound is dried. Check the wound every day. 5 days is also enough. Minimum 5 to 7 days, maximum 15 days. And for male, ivermectin every 3 days. Or that is last 15 days. And DMAT, that's all. Antibiotic or male food.